the performance that happened here with the balloons started from the idea of the infinite line of Piero Manzoni. The kids having written their poems and the poems being linked together. It's like a performance that creates, uses a community, but also creates a community. And the balloons, of course, makes possible for the poems to fly through space. And that is also something that I really would like to use, you know, linking neighborhoods, putting together people that don't talk with each other, but they can still write a poem, and that poem can be linked to the poem of someone else and become a sentence, a very long sentence. And there is the aspect of the fact that you can go forever.